We played the top team in the conference in Wagner, and they proved to be the top team in the conference. So we have a lot of work to do, fine-tune some things, be harder in our press, move the ball a little bit better, but staying positive through the whole thing.
In the Wagner game, I think we gave it our all. We, if anything, from the loss, we came out knowing that we can come back. We're going to learn from our mistakes and really work hard in these few weeks that we have before we play them again. In the game against Villanova, I think we played really well. You know, we came out strong and really wanted to dominate that game. We got to play all of our players and show off our whole bench, which it's something that we have this season, a very deep bench again. And we have a very strong freshman class, and I think we displayed that in both games.
I mean, that game was great because a lot of people touched the ball, a lot of people scored on the ball. What we didn't do in Wagner, we did against them, which was just come out and press the ball, play the ball, and move down the pool aggressively and look to score. Execution was better, our five-man was better, our six-on-five offensively was better. It's tough lessons, but it's good lessons to learn early in conference play.
For our first home games, we're really excited. We're going to have, hopefully, really crowded stands and lots of noise in this big pool. It's really echoing, so that'll be really fun. It was really fun last year, and it's our senior games, so that's always fun, and I know a few alumni are coming back, so it's always good to see your friends again.
Being home this weekend is going to be a lot of fun. Senior day should always be good. They get to remember their time here, the work that they put in, the grind, the sweat, some tears in the pool. So it definitely should be fun for them. The fan base is always great. They're energetic. Having everybody here is going to be a lot of fun to have everybody celebrate and cheer for our seniors and our team.